Hi, and welcome to TAFE Queensland. My name's James, and I'm going to be taking you through everything you need to know about studying at TAFE Queensland. Right now, you're probably feeling pretty excited about getting started, but you might also be feeling a little nervous, wondering what your course will be like, what's expected of you, and who you can ask for help. Today, we're going to answer all these questions and more. From getting your student ID card, to accessing our student support services, we'll give you all the information you need to make great happen. Let's get started. There's a few key bits of information you'll need to get started as a student at TAFE Queensland. Let's go through how to get your student ID card, connect to Wi-Fi, and access TAFE Queensland network. It's important that you keep TAFE Queensland up to date with any changes to your contact details. If your details are incorrect, you may miss out on important information such as timetable updates, results and certificates, student surveys and graduation invitations. If you change address, update your email address, or get a new phone number, remember to contact your local customer service team to update your details. Your student ID card is your passport to student life. You'll need to borrow books from the library, access printing services, sit exams, and gain access to certain rooms and facilities. Your student ID card will also get you great discounts on movie tickets, eating out, and entry fees. To get your student ID card, you'll need your current photo ID and proof of enrollment. Your first ID is free, however, replacement cards will incur a small fee, so make sure you keep it in a safe place. For security reasons, it's important that you keep your student ID with you at all times. At some campuses, you may need it to enter certain rooms, buildings, or student areas. As a TAFE Queensland student, you'll have access to our computer network, as well as a range of digital and learning resources. To access these services, you first need to create a password. Simply visit the Access Password Manager website at passwordreset.tafeqld.edu.au, enter your student number and follow the prompts. Your password will remain valid for 60 days. Automatic reminders will prompt you to change your password as required. Free Wi-Fi is available for students at most TAFE Queensland campuses. To access your course materials and online services, by using the Wi-Fi, you are agreeing to the student rules and policies. To access TAFE Queensland's Wi-Fi, look for the TAFE_open network in your Wi-Fi settings. For the username, enter your student number, followed by @student.tafe. Your password is your TAFE Queensland network password. For more information, visit tafeqld.edu.au/technical-support.